MLS Blue Devils. This is Mr. Sasser in 7th grade world history, where we're talking about European knights and the code of chivalry. So what the kids are doing, the students, they are building their coat of arms shields, they're painting, they're constructing out of cardboard. At the end of the year, we're going to have an awesome jousting fest.
Hi, my name's Tina, and today we're working on our arms and coat shields.
My name is Layla, and the shields are made of cardboard, and they're going to be painted, and details will be added to them.
I'm Mrs. Kurtz, and right now in 6th grade English, we are studying the book Freedom Walkers by Russell Friedman. It's about the Montgomery bus boycott of 1955. Currently, we are just reading a chapter about Rosa Parks and how she was a key individual in the bus boycott. We're doing a little bit of informational paragraph writing, and we're just about to finish chapter 3.
Sophie Amador, and I'm in 6th grade. One thing we're learning about in English is the Freedom Walkers, and yeah.
Camilo, in 6th grade, in Miss Kurtz, 3rd period, and we are currently learning about Freedom Walkers, and we're writing about Rosa Parks and what she did and what activities she did.
Past couple days we've been learning about the colors, the basic colors.
My name's Latif, and also for the past couple days we've been working on the numbers 1 through 20 and our names. Here's a little demonstration and we'll get you guys back.
So when somebody has allergies, what are the symptoms they have?
And an array of sign language to be able to formulate conversations with other people. They're currently working on being able to sign two stories, The Lorax and Cat in the Hat, Dr. Seuss stories, which they'll be doing a presentation.
That's not what I was saying.
We're learning how to draw celebrities in art, and we're trying to draw the faces proportionally, so we have to draw a grid to map the facial features to the spot that we want them.
Alright, go.
Hello, this is Miss K here. My 8th graders are learning how to draw celebrity portraits. They've gone through the process of doing every facial feature, eyes, nose, ears, lips.